friends, welcome to my channel. Today's project on which we are going to work is a very beautiful and interesting clutch. You are going to love the way it is going, so that you would definitely like to try it once. So enjoy learning. Things that you require for the project are yarn of blue color, yarn of yellow color, pair of scissors, and of course a hook of 9 mm. I'll add some beads of yellow color at the end. So let's begin. First of all, we'll begin with magic chain. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. We'll make 30 chains. Now, 1, 2, 3. Chain 3. We'll make double crochet on each chain till the end, like this. Now we have completed till here. In the same chain, we'll make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have made 6 double crochet here to move around. Now continue with double crochet, one on each chain till the end of the row, like this. When we reach this point, we'll again make 6 double crochet in the same chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and join it here with slip stitch. After we have completed this, the base for the clutch is ready. Now chain 3, we'll continue to do 1 double crochet on each double crochet from the back till the end of the row, like this. Keep on doing it till the end of the row, till here. We have completed one round. This line has separated the base and the main part of the clutch. Now we'll continue to make the same pattern till we complete 2 more rounds. Chain 3 and double crochet 1 on each double crochet. following the same pattern. Now 1, 2, 3 rounds are completed. To continue with the pattern, chain 1, 2, 3, double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain 1, leave double crochet, 1, on the next one, double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Chain 1, leave 1 double crochet, on the next one, double crochet, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Chain 1, leave 1 double crochet. On the next one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Chain 1, leave 1 double crochet and continue the same pattern till the end of the row. Now we have completed this round. To continue, chain 3, double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, chain 1, double crochet, 1, chain 1, double crochet, 1, chain 1, leave 1 double crochet on the next one, double crochet, 1, like this. Now double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, chain 1, double crochet, 1, chain 1, double crochet, 1, chain 1, leave the 1 double crochet, 1, now double crochet, 4, One, two, three, four. Chain one, double push up, one, chain one, double push up, one, chain one, leave one double push up, one. Now complete the round using the same pattern. This is how we have completed the next round. For the next round, chain 3, one more chain, chain 1, leave one double crochet on the other one, double crochet, 1, chain 1, leave one double crochet on the other one, double crochet 1, chain 1, double crochet 1, chain 1, double crochet 1, chain 1, leave one double crochet on the other one, double crochet 1. In the same way you have to complete the round till the end of the row. Now we have completed this round. Chain 3, chain 1 again, double crochet 1. Now from here, 1, 2, 3. Do not close it. Again 1, 2. From here, 1, 2, 3. Do not close it. Now 1, 2, 3. 3 steps down. 1, 2, 3. Do not close it. Again. Now 2 steps down. 1, 2, 3. From here, 1, 2, 3. Now close it like this. Chain 1, double crochet 1. Chain 1, double crochet 1. 1, 2, 3. Two steps down. 1, 2, 3. Now 1, 2, 3 steps down. 1, 2, 3. Do not close it again. 2 steps down. 1, 2, 3. Do not close it. One, two, three. Now close it. Like this. Chain one, double crochet, one. Complete the round following the same pattern. Now as you see, this beautiful pattern around the clutch is now complete. Now we will continue with chain 3, double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. Double crochet, 1, soon. Breathe. 4. Double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. 9, 10. You have to make double crochet above this pattern till the end of the row. Now this round is complete. We'll cut the yarn from here and add another color to the clutch. Now we have added another color. Chain 3. We'll follow the same pattern, one double crochet on each double crochet and complete another 3 rounds using this yarn following the same pattern. Like this. Now make 3 more rounds with this color. You see, this is how we have completed 3 rows of blue color. Now the next step is to add a zipper to the clutch. Take a zipper of your choice. This is what I have taken. You have to make chains all around the zipper like this. Now you have to add zipper to the clutch. I have already given a link to how to add zipper to the clutch in the description box, or you can press the I button above to see how to add zipper to the clutch. See, this is how we have added the zipper to the clutch. Now we'll add some nice beads to the pattern. You have to take needle and thread to add beads to the clutch. This is how we have added beads to the clutch. Now the clutch is ready. Ta-da! Thank you so much.